I don't know why. I just for the life of me could not fall asleep. I think it has something to do with like being in a new place probably, but I'm starving. I need coffee. I'm tired. I have no toothpaste. I literally don't have anything. Anyways, as I was saying, I have quite literally nothing right now. My room is still an entire mess, and I mean so messy. I need to finish setting up my room today and just everything. I also need to go to Target to get the essentials. I have no silverware, so I can't even make myself breakfast or anything until I have silverware. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get dressed and just throw on some clothes and go get some coffee and a breakfast sandwich because I have no silverware, so I can't make anything. So I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna go to Target, get the last of the things that I need, and then we'll come back here and spend the whole day pretty much setting up my room. Figured I would give you guys a little room update. The bathroom is completely done. Very happy about that. And I got the motivation to actually do my room now this time. So this is my desk. Obviously, I'm still adding stuff to my desk, but this is what it looks like so far. This little collage thing is gonna go up on that wall right there, and probably right there. I also made my bed, and I just have some bathing suits and
bras and clothes out because I was trying to find a place to put them. But then I have my little bookshelf area with my little incense and my crystals, and then this poster that I got for Christmas, signs of the zodiac and just all that stuff. And I thought it was really, really cute and fit well with the whole witchy theme over here and whatnot. Got my little plant, got another little plant there. I'm trying to put as much greenery in here as possible. I also did my bedside table, just put my medication down there, and then that stuff and that stuff. Next stop is the closet. So much crap I have to go through here. That's my TV. I don't know if I want to put it here or if I want to put it in the living room yet, to be quite honest, but I think I might put it in the living room. But yeah, that's a little room update. We did go to Home Goods and Kroger today, my roommate and I. She's super sweet, by the way, in case anybody's wondering. We went and we got some decorations for the living room just because it was looking so dull and sad. So we got some candles and some flowers. We also got some dish rags and stuff, more candles. We're currently making dinner at the moment. And we put all of our like tea and coffee stuff up there. And then this is what the living room looks like currently. Like I said, this is all from like Home Goods pretty much. The coasters, the throw pillow and the candle. This is a carpet that was from Meijer's years ago, so. But yeah, everything's finally coming together. Got everything pretty much fully stocked. Lots of pasta in here because we love pasta here. That is the little mini apartment update for now. I've been really bad at vlogging today. I didn't vlog when we went to Home Goods or Kroger just because this is like my first time, you know, getting to know my roommate, so I didn't want to make her feel uncomfortable. But hopefully she'll be in future vlogs because that would be very fun. But yeah, that's all the updates I have for you guys right now. I am literally so exhausted, but I'm super excited to organize all my books. All right, it's time to arrange my books. How do I want to do this? We'll start with Bill Kennedy, I guess.
I used to take myself out on dates, open my own damn doors, pay for everything on my plate. Sometimes I'd even get the steak, cause I got it like that. Always had my own bag, never needed no man to rely on. Got two good shoulders to cry on.